Hello everyone. So today I wanted to show you my number 5 junk journal, but on this morning I will saw a video lady who have on YouTube channel My Scrap Yard, and she made a notebook tag tutorial. This is not her original idea, and on the description box this lady write, "I was inspired by Gina from the Firefly Studio 67 to make this cute little notebook tag using the Tim Holtz found Relatis card." So this tag is really great, and I decided to make this tag also because I will on this time work on my another junk journal, and I want to put this tag here on this package. So this video is something like a tutorial, and I put on description box link on this two video, so you will see both of this video, because like I tell, I want little bit change this tag, and this is another option of this tag. So you will see, I will use the book page from this big side book. I found this book, it's children book from 1988, 12 months called this book. So I use this book, I fold this page together, used my glue stick to glue this page . But maybe I will have another in half page, so I want that my tag will be stronger, so I use this page here, just like so. Okay, it's not. And glue, used another, once again my glue stick, and glue here this page. And just little bit cut this edge, because it's not great edge, so like so and like so. I use my finger, you will see. So I fold this piece like so. So it's small, but this is great size, so it's enough. And I just, you will see here, once again, not great edges, so I cut it here also. Okay, so this is my base. This is my base. And I cut corner here. And I will think that I little bit made smaller this tag, so okay. Now I put corner on this corner and cut it here. Oh, this is my base. So to decorate this part, what I will use? Have a lot of scrap on my sandbox. So okay, I will have this brown paper bag, so maybe I will use this brown paper bag on this side, and it's not big, but it's okay. I just cut here, here. Open. This I don't need. And this is great to use, so I glue my stick. Glue stick. Use my paper bag here. Glue. Just to give my bag form this double tag. So it's look here, but I have here little bit too much glue, so I made it. I use this paper bag, but if you want, you will use the design paper or some another book page, what you want. And actually, why I will make this double tag, because I don't want to use Tim Holtz card. I want, like I tell, made little bit another tag. So, on this part where I will have this connection, fold connection of this my paper bag, I will decided made package to another, put here another thumb tag. So, once again, I will use book page. This book page folded in half to the edges, fold it once again in half, fold this small piece like so. Glue it together. Glue here this piece, my brown paper. Cut the corner and glue this brown paper here. Just like so. Stay. Just like so, and it was packaged here, and it's great that it's a little bit biggest, because I want fold this part like so. And I will use hot glue to glue this my... It's great, used to more. Okay. I used my hot glue to glue this package here. So it's will have some another small tag and more space to write. I want made my package little bit smaller than my tag is. So now it's great. So you will see here I will put another tag. Now inside what I won't use inside, I will show what I will have here on my it was great scrap bag, actually not bag, but this all is scrap. Scrap. Tech, scrap and something like so. So, I will have this two, looks like vintage paper. One I will glue here, and I will glue on both tag, so it's must. Go here, and now I just cut this. Not need paper. Okay, now this paper I will glue only to this where I started the fold, so just like so. This my tag will have inside two different paper. So it's like looks now like so, and this side I will let decorate, and let I will glue this my package here. But now I will I will make here inside. So I will found some different so many notepad, and I think what notepad I will use here. Oh, just a second. Some notepad have blank paper, and I want to use blank paper on both sides. So I think this is in half. So this was blank on both sides. This have name of the day, Wednesday, Tuesday and Friday, so I don't want this, don't want that my tag have name, so I just cut like so. I just cut like so. I fold in half. Cut here. And little bit here. Because I must make this package little bit smaller, so I fold it like so and cut here and so I will have how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, it's enough. 6 is enough. This I don't need. So now what I made? Use stapler, but my stapler don't have this staple. I have here, so I will put, of course it's not Tim Holtz, it's Ukrainian product, but I think it's okay. So, like so. Used this and staple 2, 3 times like so. 3 times. So now what now? Now I will need glue some strip of paper here. So I look, maybe I will use this brown paper bag. It's great. It is much big, so I cut this small piece. Used glue. And just masking my stapler like so. And used another part of this paper bag fold here. And just cut. Just cut. So this is small note part. What I will include onto my tag like so. And just because this corner don't go onto the my tag, I will just little bit cut it. And it now looks like so. So it's possible now here use glue stick, or maybe I will use double side tape. Like so and like so. I will glue it here. So this is my tag ready now, and glue it not on right side because I wanted to glue here because my package was here, but it's okay. It's front and here. Then, just because I don't glue right my booklet, so I maybe made this here another space to write. So I use this phone book paper cut like a line, so it's easy to cut small part of this paper. Okay, hold here to cut it. It's now great. Cut here is great. Cut the corner. And I will have here some another space to write. Okay, so this is my booklet tag, not exactly ready, but you will saw and understand how I wanted to change this booklet tag. And so maybe I will decorate this package and this side. So maybe I will use once again, I will saw this children book. It have some great picture. So maybe I will use just a second, maybe another. Oh, this. I mean this small to decorate package. And maybe something else. I want the flower, some small flower, but I don't have. So maybe I will use this small. So okay, now I will just fussy cut. Where my scissors? Walk here and this. It's great here, so here small girl go to my package like so, and this small bee on walk go here. So this is my ready booklets and booklets tag, and you will see that it's possible great really quick. And it's if you will have used another paper, it's possible made biggest tag, but just because I used book page, so it's now like is. And just because I have this another book page, I will make on this time another small tag, another small tag. So you will saw all process. Glue here, and just because my tag not sight is great, I will send it much bigger. So okay, I little bit cut this my tag, so cut corner one, another on one side. I will do just line paper. To make space to write, just like so. Cut this paper. Have space to write here on cat. Great, but not. Door, not. Dog, not. I will look some picture here to use. Oh, maybe this what Mona sent me. This lady. Okay. Maybe not. Biggest. Okay, this photo is great, so I used it here. Like so, like so, cut. Not great cut. So my tag on my package is ready, and I must glue this my tag with my package, or my package to my tag, and then it was ready. And like I tell, this my tag I want to include on my this journal, like so. So you will see how I will make this tag, and when I will finish this journal, you will see how tag looks. So I will 40 minutes I will make this booklet tag, and it have package, it have another tag, it have space to write. So this is my option of my scrapyard notepad tag tutorial. So if you will want, you will saw all of this tutorial. My scrap yard and the Firefly Studio 67. So I put on description box all of these two link. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.